He goes, are you sitting down? I'm like, yeah. And he goes, I need you to calm down. Y todo va a estar bien. Meaning everything's gonna be fine. And I said, okay, Jose, you're scaring me. Yeah, dime. He goes, they deported me last night. Those words changed my life forever. Honestly, I got mixed emotions right now. I am stressed, I'm nervous, but I'm so excited. Like I want to cry, but I'm not going to cry. But if I do cry, it's going to be happy tears because I just can't wait to actually hug him and to see the kids just hug him one more time.
Welcome to San Salvador, where the local time is 11:30.
Look at him. Last time I saw her, she was smaller, now she's growing so big. You're smart. She talks now. Last time she wasn't talking, now she talks.
It's steps that, you know, goals that your children do that you want to be there for them. And he obviously wants to be there, but can't because of the circumstances we're in right now.
This is our bedroom. We're gonna stay. Right now it's a mess because, of course, we've got four people now.
This morning I woke up and I already said one day's already gone. And I'm trying my best not to think about it or try to, like, you know, slash down another day. I'm just trying to just live on the moment right now, just absorb whatever we can right now as a family.